All right, so this is well, Mr. Sold Out and I are playing War Thunder.
War Thunder.
Yes, please describe for my viewers and yours, of course, what we're doing here.
So, I've been pushing the Gaming Rican now for a while to do some War Thunder plane videos, and he has challenged me to squad with him, but I have to play in cockpit view.
Well, so, you were pandering on your first couple YouTube videos of how good you were. You're like, boom, there goes another one. Boom, there goes another one. Boom. So I was like, all right. How about you play with just a cockpit view? See how many times you say that.
Which is going to be terrible. I mean, not only is it cockpit view, it's cockpit view with biplanes. So this should be interesting. I'm interested to see how this works out.
What do I got to do? Hit the ready button?
Hit ready up. All right. We're going to do an arcade battle. Here we go. Let's start
All right. Let's see if I remember how quickly. To play this.
Right? Well, that's why we started with the Japanese line. Myself and Shellac, who did the last video, we have not played for a while. Shellac, yes. And so since we hadn't played for a while, we figured let's start low tier and kind of like work our way back up into playing the game a little bit. So, I'm glad you're able to join as well now. So we kind of are all starting out at that same starting point, and we're going to see kind of how our progress goes.
Well, what I love about this game is it requires no monetary investment on my part except the electricity and the internet.
Right, which you're going to have anyways.
Yeah. Well, until a couple days from now when they turn me out.
All right, but, so I'm going to go in a... I don't know which one are you going to go in. I'm going to go in a Kai 10. The first one. Kai 10 1.
All right. I'm Kai 10 2.
I'm in the cockpit view right now.
This thing...
Something. This is definitely
Where are
something.
You? I don't even see you.
I may be ahead of you. I'm getting a little bit of your feedback, I think, there.
Okay, alright. I see you now.
So the interesting thing in cockpit view is when you start going up, I can't see anything right in front of me anymore, so I don't see them.
Oh, there's a Spitfire directly ahead of you and below.
Oh, great. So, because I'm trying to climb altitude, but the problem with climbing altitude when, you know, now I can't see anything in front of me. I guess we're going to try and have to work going at angles today.
All right, now the question I had for you is, how do you cycle targets again? Is that the right mouse button?
Yeah, you can target them. You can
how
change
do you do
that?
That
up. I thought it was right. No, it might be middle mouse. Try middle mouse. No, middle mouse is zoom, isn't it?
No, right mouse button is zoom.
Oh, maybe it's middle mouse. It might be middle mouse.
Alright, so I gotta climb to engage this guy. I got a KI-21 ahead of me. Is that a bomber?
It's so much more twitchy, like, when you're playing it from cockpit view, man. And, like, the fact that there's Spitfires and stuff does not
At least
make
I hit
me
them.
That excited.
He's going in a dive. I'm so slow. I can't even close the distance. I'm at war emergency power and I still can't follow this guy in a dive. I think I'm gonna have to turn.
Yeah, this is not easy. Just gonna throw that out there. Because, like, I don't have that spatial awareness that you sometimes have.
There's a guy on your tail. I'm going to die.
Yeah, I know.
Try to get him off.
It's hard to zoom too. Yeah, this is difficult. I got no idea what's going on.
Whoa. That's just one hit. They managed to get me in one hit. This thing is like quad. Well, yeah, it is quad.
Right?
Whoever thought making paper airplanes.
Right?
They really did that.
They did.
Oh, wow. Okay, so that was horrible. coming back. Looks like I can dive on this asshole right over here. You know, I shouldn't call these people assholes in case they actually do watch my videos and see their names pop up. It's all in good fun, I jest.
Dude, I cannot hit this guy! And I got a guy behind me, I'm sure. I can't really see him, but... And I got crap all over my, cockpit now. And I'm getting tore up! And I'm gonna dive back down to try and get some speed. Yeah, this is so hard, dude. I'm not gonna... Oh, this is... It's interesting.
Wow.
I've got some hits, but I'm not able to, like... This... At least, I don't know if it's a thing with the biplanes, or if it's in general, but they're very twitchy.
Whoa. That's crazy as hell. Yeah, no, I think it's the biplanes. But they can do crazy.
And I'm and I'm done. I can't pull out of this die. Here he goes. Oof. Well, so I got a couple of hits, but it's hard. Plus, if you look at some of the tier planes we're going against, you know, for our little biplanes, we're a little outmatched by some of these planes. All right, cockpit view again. Here we go. Try attempt number two. Attempt number two.
Alright, I don't even know if I'm hitting anything. Like, are those ground targets we're supposed to hit?
So ground targets are a focus of the map, if I'm not mistaken.
Wow, that was close. There's a PBY Catalina up there.
Yeah, they can, their tail guns can do quite a lot of damage to these biplanes.
I like how you can barrel roll to the outside in a biplane pretty easily, though. Kind of like bleeding off speed.
Right.
Or well, not losing.
They don't have a lot of speed to bleed off, though, really, do they?
No, but I mean, like, you can essentially, like, not lose speed by turning, because you can roll into it.
Ow. Right. Alright, let's see.
Alright, I totally missed. I think I'm gonna get out of the fur ball. I should listen to jingles more often.
Alright.
Choose your targets.
Yeah, there's that whole thing about energy fighting, which actually is a little harder in biplanes, though.
Damn it. I need to kill somebody. Ow, 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 ow. Oh. See, that's what I get for being too low. I should have climbed back up.
Oh, man, this is so hard.
Got the tunnel vision.
Ooh, my eye. I got tunnel vision.
All right, an enemy kill assist. I'll take that for now.
Approaches to Muscle. Assault. Ah, oh, shit. I like the way this thing looks, though.
Which one are you in?
KI-10 variant. There's a swordfish over there.
Swordfish might be a nice one to go after. They're not really, known for...
Bombs, aren't they?
Right, exactly. With one little gun. They're not going to be really known for dogfighting.
What the hell do you even want one for? Unless there's naval missions.
There are, like, kill boat plant missions.
Did you say
boat man.
Again?
Yes, I did. And I just rammed a guy, and I feel so bad because I was having a hard time judging my placement there. Man, that's tough. The cockpit view is tough. I don't know anybody who plays in cockpit view predominantly. Unless you're playing simulation, I do believe simulation is cockpit view only. Because, you know, simulation.
Ah, you tried ramming me, but it didn't work, dick.
Are you going after the swordfish?
Yeah.
I'm gonna dive on this Kai-21.
What am I, shooting peas at this guy?
Yes.
Finally got him. Jeez, that was my first kill, because I can't seem to pack a punch. Going back up. I'm not going to touch that PBY. You got to be fucking shit.
Ugh. I'm having a hard time with, like, judging my...
I noticed the interface is a little different.
I've not really noticed that.
I don't know, the plane in the back. I don't know. Maybe I'm just crazy.
Like the hangar view, or what are you talking about?
The aircraft damage indicator. It's not.
Oh, the little model of like where it shows your wings blacked out, etc., etc.
Yeah, etc.
I got you. I'm gonna go after this Kai 21 again. He's coming right for me.
He's coming right for us.
He's going down. He's going down. Did he survive that? No way. Oh yeah, he crashed. I was like, he was going way too low. Alright, there's a Fury in front of me. That's a little more my league with this plane.
Is that the Fury I'm looking at?
Kobe John?
Yeah, Kobe John.
Yep, I'm looking right at him too.
Flanks, but I think someone's behind me, but I'm going to try and dive.
But there's also a P-26 right in front of me, which is, you know, that's great. All right, the Fury just went down. Forget him. There's a P-26.
All right, a P-26. Cameron.
Yes. There's also a Hurricane above us, but he's pretty far above us. There's a Kai 10, A5 M4s. They're all kind of above us. They're going to dive on us, probably.
All we got to do is take it to the ground and turn. They'll go right past. Hit the brakes, turn. We're in a biplane. We can turn better than they can.
Well... yeah, that A5 M4 is not the greatest plane.
They're actually... I'm not gaining any speed here.
We are not very fast.
Alright, I got a KI-10 directly ahead.
I turned around and went after the A5 M4 because there's way too much of a furball, I guess you could say, in front of me.
Oh, he hit me. What a dick.
I would say this is also harder to line up shots, man. Oh, man, this is difficult.
Aww. Somebody else got me, but it wasn't them. Are you still alive?
I am. Not sure for how long.
Spectator mode. How do I choose another person? Let's take a look at you.
Oh, I'm getting shot at. Like I said, the spatial awareness is so much more different because you actually have to look around.
A little more effort and victory will be yours.
There you are.
Oh my god. Alright, Gladiator behind
me. You're so little.
I am. Gladiator here. I don't want to hit one of my guys. Gotta be careful.
Angle's wrong. That is a fur ball, though. It looks like something out of a World War One movie. Dan, dan,
right?
Dan, dan. You just play the Flight of the Valkyrie on this shit.
Oh, man. Where'd this guy go? It's so hard to keep track of him.
All right. He's above... Actually, shit. Just get out of there, dude, because those guys are just, like, not paying attention.
Right, and there's a guy that just is on their tail.
It's like everybody's fighting over the last piece of chicken, and they're all starving.
They are.
You know.
Where's this guy? There's a guy up on my tail. Okay.
Enemy aviators are attacking our base. We must stop.
Immelman turn.
Where is he? I don't see him.
I don't have radar, so I can't tell you where he is. I can try to look behind you, though.
Behind, up above, behind.
He's done. There's a Fury, but it's 3.7 kilometers in closing.
Yeah, I just saw. Six. And then there's an A5M behind me. Both of them are a pretty good distance for my plane to get to.
A5M.
Oh, there's an F2A diving, too.
At one point, collides with Fury. It looks like he's going to maintain that climb. He's not going to dive.
That F2A is... Oh, look at that. We're done.
Alright, what plane is that? That looks like a...
Oh my god, so cockpit mode playing is ridiculous.
I'm sure. That was, you should have ridiculous. Been panicking, though. You were too calm. You were too calm. Didn't like that.
Oh, I guess I could try that again. I could try that again. I'll try that again. I'll try that again. We'll do one more. We'll do one more cockpit game. And then that'll be in and of itself its own little video of my failure in the cockpit.
So, what do you think was the best thing to ever happen to fighter aircraft? And to me, I think it was the interrupter gear.
I was about to say pressurized cockpits.
No, because the Russians didn't have pressurized cockpits even in their MiGs in Korea.
Well, that's
because
they're Russian. They didn't. They were like,
just wear a jacket. In Mother Russia, pressure is you. Or, I don't even know. They didn't have G suits either.
Right.
I think the interrupter gear on the propeller planes allowed them to put more guns on these fuckers.
True. I mean, you do have to kind of think, how fabulous is that? You know, as a thing to have thought to have done.
Domination, Britain, light vehicles. So we got to kill tanks.
Maybe we should go after some ground targets in cockpit view. I have no idea how difficult that's going to be.
You might not. See, the thing is that the depth perception, you don't know where the front of you is in relativity to the ground. You got to really look at your altimeter.
This is interesting so far. I mean, I've seen a couple YouTube videos where people are doing cockpit view. Not many. I really have not seen too many. It doesn't seem that common of a thing to do.
Well, I think because nobody wants to not see the plane.
Yeah, I mean, that might be some of it. I mean, and it is...
You might have an epilepsy warning that you're going to probably have to...
It's just harder, man. It really is. It's much harder. I mean, those guys that play simulation, which I don't know anyone who does, but the ones that do...
Tell me they don't do fuel on this.
Oh,
thing.
They do. Oh, fuel and ammo.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, fuel and ammo, man. And,
right.
Plus, they do... That's got torque. It's got, like, all those little things. Like, people can torque their planes over while taking off.
BF-110.
Oh, no!
Hello.
So unprofessional.
Yep. 1103. Thank you. All right. El Presidente killed me, but we both exchanged fire between each other. And my food has arrived.
Yeah.
Kind of. Do I have to really wait for myself to crash? That's about my only gripe.
Yeah, right? It's so hard to, like, this BF-110 is so much faster than me.
Alright, 1 second.
Alright, here we go. Come on. Can I get close enough to actually hit him? No, I don't believe I can even hit him. Now I don't know where I am. Let me go look.
What is Jack of all trades? Why did I get it? I get
Is it one of the new medals or something?
El Presidente has a skull in front of him. What does that mean?
I don't know. I am definitely not this game a good expert at this game.
I mean, I did hit him. He killed me the last time. Should we go head to head again? Because I'm just a glutton for punishment. Holy crap. You shot my pilot. Oh, that's why he's, yeah, I don't know why I did that. Let's go into a P-40 Warhawk, or Kitty Hawk, all right. I'm just... God. All right, I got the altitude advantage on Hackman, which is an F-2A Buffalo, and a JU-87 is down there as well. So I think I'm gonna go for that guy, but no, I got an F-2A on his tail, which means I can't... Some bitch!
Doe 17. He might be too fast for me to get. Oh, jeez! My wing is cut loose. Oh my god, this is a wild ride when you're in the cockpit view, just so you know.
I'm sure.
Boom. Oh, that was a crash. Oh my god, the cockpit view. Okay, let's do this. We'll do it again.
Get out of my way.
I said I'd do cockpit view. I'll do it again. Let's do this. All right. It is. You know, the thing is, you know,
thanks,
you get...
Lucky Duke. This is like a Top Gun. That's what... Yeah, I rammed him.
This game is so much about, like, your spatial awareness, and when you take that away from the... when you're in the cockpit view, it's like a completely different animal.
Yes, sir. Right. I drowned. My pilot was alive the whole time, but he drowned.
Right.
I am just doing nothing but dying. Oh, do you have to land on the strip? Is that how you take over the...
Yeah, you're supposed to try and capture the point.
That makes sense. Oh, that's the most crowded
room.
Whoa!
I zoom in and suddenly look, and there's a big old German heavy fighter looking at me.
Is that El Presidente?
Maybe. I didn't get to see him long enough. Wow.
I might as well go for these my guys gosh. If they're trying to land.
Oh my gosh. Cockpit view has got to be an acquired taste. This is... This is ridiculous. Never would have cut it as a fighter pilot in World War II, apparently.
We captured the airfield. Now we need to hold it.
I'm getting shot.
Whoa, guys! I have some very close friends right now, apparently.
Okay, I'm just not good at this. I'm out of the game again.
Oh, did you get all your planes used?
Yeah, they're all used.
That happens. That's what the problem with is when you're first starting, you only really get those couple reserve planes. And you know, oh, I have oil all over my screen now. I have no idea how I'm going to make this work.
X Tragic 420.
Ugh. Smoke coming out of the tail. I've got...
There you are. You can still land, though.
Oh, I didn't mean to flip my view. Oh, Jesus.
Just land. Or
Whoa.
Do that. I'm surprised there's anything left of you after that.
That thing ripped right through me and kept going. Alright, I'm on my last plane. Okay. I've yet to do the cockpit view in this one. So, let's see how this one looks. A little bit of a different cockpit view in this guy, I'm sure. Alright, here we go. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, look at you.
In something that's not a biplane.
You can see you. You're wearing your little aviator cap with the goggles and shit.
Right? It's my favorite look.
You got this F1, M2,
Dude, I feel like there's so many of them.
That just does not want to get out of your way.
Look at them all swarming.
One got taken out. You got an F2A right below you, Buffalo. You might be able to strafe them as you come down. Not really.
I got a hit on him, though.
Can't you land?
Yeah, because I'm not really good at the whole landing thing yet.
Oh, okay. And nice turn, and there goes your wing.
Oh no!
Ooh, and there goes the arm.
Dude, this was oh my lord! Look at that flaming fireball.
Yes, sir.
Oh man, so that is definitely an interesting. Let's go ahead and return to hangar here. Oh man, cockpit view. I don't.
All right,
You did do it.
I never said you had to.
I got
well.
But
I just told you had to play your next round in the cockpit. Dude.
I did get one aircraft destroyed. I'm gonna go ahead and take that. I'm very happy about that. For playing in cockpit view, I did get one kill.